Thank you. afternoon. Welcome to the New Orleans Jazz Museum. Thanks for being here with us. We're playing a set of original music of mine, and I want to introduce this great band to you. You're listening to Peter Varnadeau on the drum set. Oscar Rossignoli on the piano. Sam Taylor on the tenor saxophone. Steve Lands on the trumpet. My name is Matt Booth. Thanks very much for being here. We're gonna carry on with another new tune of mine. This is called Time to Spare. Thank you. Thank you very much. You know, a lot of this music is still sort of being worked out, and every time we play these songs, we're sort of still fine-tuning them. This is, like I said, a relatively new set of music. It's all stuff that I started writing in the year 2020. Not all of it I've finished, but all of it comes from probably the, you know, easily the least productive year of my life in terms of performing, but easily the most productive year of my life in terms of composing, because I guess for obvious reasons, I had a lot of time on my hands. So all of these songs come from that. This is a new band. I think this is our fourth performance together, and we're actually recording in the studio on Sunday. So this is kind of a trial run. Yeah, thank you. So if anyone has any suggestions, you know, any arrangement ideas, certainly still malleable. So we're gonna keep going. This next one is another new one of mine called For Your Consideration. And I will say, For Your Consideration, I do have this band hasn't been recorded yet, but I do have some albums of other groups that I lead or co-lead. Oscar and I are in a trio together called Extended, and we put out a record about 6 months ago that we have vinyl and CD copies of. And then I have a CD of a group that I also lead called Palindromes. That album was actually recorded here at the Jazz Museum, like in 2019. So I figured that was relevant. You know, different groups. It doesn't sound quite like this, but. Yeah, if you're interested, you can certainly talk to me after the set. We will carry on.
Thank you.
Hey, thank you. That was a song called Optimal Chunks, which has to do with inordinate amount of time I spend on my calendar looking for optimal chunks of time to rehearse or play gigs or walk the dog or anything. I guess that's about being overscheduled. We're going to play one more song, leave you with one more song. And once again, let me introduce Peter Varnado on the drums. Sam Taylor on the saxophone. Steve Lands on the trumpet. Oscar Rossignoli on the piano. My name is Matt Booth. Thank you very much for being here. Thanks to the New Orleans Jazz Museum for having us and for having really wonderful programming of music at least once a week. I think there's multiple things happening here every week, yeah, on the reg. So keep coming back and support the Jazz Museum here. And this last song we're going to play for you is called Otero Canyon. Thanks a lot. And yeah, certainly feel free to come by and say hi to us afterwards. Love to talk to you. Thanks. Thank you. Thank you all so much. Have a great weekend.